And will spend 15 years in jail for stabbing someone inside a vehicle while they were on the way to church. Jordan Hartzell was also ordered to pay a $500 fine in Lowndes County Circuit Court. The stabbing happened in April of 2017. At the time, Columbus police told WCBI that six people were inside that vehicle. At the time of the stabbing, Hartzell was on parole. At the time of the stabbing, the victim had minor injuries.